If you want someone dismembered properly, do it yourself.